Hi, my name is Amelia Rico, and I am the director for the Book of Magdalene at Main Street Theater. The Book of Magdalene was written by Caridad Svich in 2020, so that pretty much tells you a lot about what you need to know.
Remind me again.
About what?
About what they say it feels like.
Skin against skin.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Wang, and I play Len. Len is in a period of life where things are a bit unsure. Throughout her journey, she has kind of mentors or important figures in her life that teach her something.
We can pretend to be good, and who knows, maybe all of the pretending will rub off on us.
Rue is her best friend, her confidant, but also for that reason, you know, the relationship can be tense. I think we all know, like, with the people we're closest with, we can be very vulnerable.
My name is Miriam Albisha, and I play Rue and Reveler in the Book of Magdalene. Rue is a very caring and passionate person, and really, really cares about Len. But she's in a place in her life where she's trying to move forward.
Rue's gone.
Ah, off to their new adventure.
Off to their new life. Yeah.
Len has also begun working at a phone companionship job, and there she encounters Suit, who worms his way into her mind.
Suit challenges Len a lot in the ways that she thinks, what she believes. It's probably one of the most interesting to rehearse.
You're not real.
Then why ask for me?
Because I like you. Like imagining you.
I think this play will really be a cathartic sort of story about hope in the face of hopelessness.